With Safetica Discovery, you can define and track the movement of sensitive data leaving your company. Let's say you are working with client credit card and IBAN numbers, and you would like to be informed whenever such data is being uploaded, for example, to Dropbox. Let's explore the content inspection feature in Safetica Discovery and see how to configure it to match the use case we just mentioned. First, we need to define our sensitive data. You can choose a combination of predefined options, custom keywords, regular expressions, and dictionaries. In this example, Safetica client will search for credit card numbers. You can also modify the threshold. This is so Safetica doesn't classify files with less than the defined number of matches. We are going to create another detection rule for IBAN numbers. The two rules are in the OR relationship. It means that a file is classified if any of the rules are matched. Let's see how the content inspection works. This is a Word document containing a credit card number. We are going to upload the file to Dropbox. This file operation is being logged. Safetica client performs a content scan during every logged operation. We can find records about this operation in Safetica Management Console.